Rügen is Germany's largest island by area. It is located off the Pomeranian coast in the Baltic Sea and belongs to the state of Mecklenburg-Western Pomerania. The gateway to Rügen Island is the Hanseatic city of Stralsund, where it is linked to the mainland by road and railway via the Rügen Bridge and Causeway, two routes crossing the two-kilometre-wide Strelasund, a sound of the Baltic Sea. Rügen has a maximum length of 51.4 kilometres, from north to south, a maximum width of 42.8 kilometres in the south and an area of 926 square kilometres. The coast is characterized by numerous sandy beaches, lagoons, Bodden, and open bays, Wieke, as well as projecting peninsulas and headlands. In June 2011, UNESCO awarded the status of a World Heritage Site to the Jasmine National Park, famous for its vast stands of beaches and chalk cliffs like King's Chair, the main landmark of Rügen Island. The island of Rügen is part of the district of Vorpommern Rügen, with its county seat in Stralsund. The towns on Rügen are Bergen, Sassnitz, Putbus, and Gars. In addition, there are the Baltic seaside resorts of Binz, Babe, Gauden, Selin, and Theesso. Rügen is very popular as a tourist destination because of its resort architecture, the diverse landscape and its long, sandy beaches. The island receives about one quarter of all overnight stays in Mecklenburg-Western Pomerania. Most visitors come to Rügen between April and October, the peak season being from June to August, but its quiet atmosphere in winter is also appreciated. The island offers a huge variety of different beach and shore areas. Rügen is often visited by windsurfers and kitesurfers and offers more than 15 different locations for surfing. The most popular locations are Dransk, Rosengarten, Wieke, Suhrendorf, and Neumukren. On the peninsula of Jasmund is the Jasmund National Park, which consists of the beech forest of Stubnitz, including the famous chalk cliffs of Rügen. On the Königstuhl itself is the Königstuhl National Park Center, which has a multi-vision cinema and audio guide exhibitions with information about the national park in several languages.